We scoured the UK looking for Britain's best dancers. First up is contemporary dancer Robbie White.
A really good dancer and a great personality.
This is the biggest opportunity of my life.
Do you think you can dance?
Yeah! Okay, next up, it's our Stockport spider, Robbie.
Never knew how much I love you. Never knew how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night.
There's no question that was so classy, so beautifully done.
Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that
Robbie, you won that fight.
Fever.
And Robbie, technically, you kind of just wipe the floor with everyone.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Robbie, amazed.
He loves dancing when he's been very small. When we heard that Robbie was going to go in for an audition, it was so exciting for everyone.
If I won this competition, it would be completely life-changing.
5, 6, 7, 8. Suffering a little bit.
If everything goes all right and we stick the tricks and we nail it, I think this routine will look amazing. If something goes wrong, then we could end up being carried off the stage.
I thought you almost, you know, were going to hurt yourself with that.
I've been through so much to get here, and to go out now to let my friends and my family and my supporters down would be just devastating.
We're loving every moment of Robbie being in this competition and us being involved in it.
But with Robbie and Yannette learning a difficult Lindy Hop routine, they're in for another tough week.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got the swing. It don't mean a thing, all you gotta do is sing. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just keep that rhythm, give it everything you got. Say, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. What da 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 da.
In danger is Robbie.
Saturday was an epic evening of emotions.
Congratulations to Robbie, you have made it into the semi-final, my friend.
Now I feel like I have to earn the fact that they've kept me here. You can't let up for a second, you just can't afford to. You have to nail it every single time.
Give you any tips because you're doing everything right, you're doing everything as asked.
No, I don't want to go to bed. And I want to go to bed.
This time you had swag, you had control, your musicality was on point. Yes, you went from zero to hero in the hip hop world, so congratulations with that.
I would pick up my telephone and I would vote.
I don't know how I make it through this.
A massive thank you to everyone from back home who's been such a massive support, from the schools and from the colleges. the shops, the local businesses, there's just generally people in the street, anyone who's watched, enjoyed and or voted, just to say from the bottom of my heart, a massive thank you, because I literally wouldn't be here.
Tonight, for the first time, I think, I have seen somebody dancing for their life. And that was Robbie tonight. You are inspirational to guys out there who think, should I begin dancing or shouldn't I? Watching you, they know they damn well should begin dancing.